Hey you guys, Sci Baby here, and I'm back with another video.
Oh my gosh, back at it again. In the kitchen, whipping, I'm rapping again. Keep on playing, then I'm stabbing your friend. I'm in the hood, I think I'm.
So, as you can see by the title, I'm doing a reaction video to the music video of Panini. If you already follow me on Instagram, then you know I know this song. I just never seen the video. That's why I'm doing a reaction video to it. This is way past due. It's okay. I'm really supposed to be posting a mukbang right now or a prank. If you follow me on Instagram, follow me on Instagram. I usually ask my followers what they want to see next, and you know, you vote. So follow my Instagram so you can be up to date. Okay. So we're just gonna get right into this video. If y'all already peep how I am, I don't really talk in between my reaction videos because I wanna like intake everything. So we just gonna watch this right now and let's get it. Scott Jackson. Hold on. He used Scott Jackson in here? This gonna be funny to me. I'm sorry. Because I'ma just play it again. Ooh, she tired of him.
Look at the tag. Hey, Panini. Don't you be a meanie, thought you wanted me to go, or why you tryna keep me teeny? I, it's a dreamy, wished it on a genie. I got fans finally, and she wanted them to see me. I thought you want this for my life, said you wanted to see me thrive. You lied, just say to me. Don't you be a meanie, thought you wanted me to go, or why you tryna keep me teeny? Now they need me, number one on screen, you know they used to love me, so what happened, what's the meaning? I thought you want this for my life, said you wanted to see me thrive, you lied. Now when it's all done, I get the upper hand, and I need a big bitch, not another fan, but I I'ma need a sit down, don't mean to make demands, but I need you. Say to me what you want from me. Just say to me what you want from me.
Hey, they just took it to tech.
I'm not gonna lie, that was like kinda, I don't know. I'ma just give my opinion. So for starters, I like that he used Scott Jackson in there because, you know, I think she's still on Disney Channel. I don't watch that stuff anymore. I haven't watched it lately. So she, you know, she's getting older. He using her for a regular music video. She gonna be one of those Disney stars that still, like, you know, still making their money. So I like that he used Scott Jackson. Secondly, I like the futuristic stuff he used in there. Like, y'all see the robots and stuff, like that's not in like regular videos, so I like that he used that stuff. I'ma assume he making this song about a girl because I swear Lil Nas had came out the closet or whatever. That's not important. I think he's thinking about a girl or whatnot. It don't matter. That's just my opinion. To me, this song, he is singing to a girl and she just not having it. It's based off that music video, she is not having it. So I like it or whatever. I know I've seen people been do like reaction videos for this video, and I never watched it because I'm like, I want to do a reaction video to this music video. I can't see it yet. So I caught up with y'all, whoop-de-doo. But I like it. I like the futuristic stuff. I like that he used Sky Jackson in there. He getting his point across. He, girl, I want you. That's it for today, you guys. If you are a new viewer, like, comment, share, subscribe. Subscribe. New viewers, subscribe. And if you're watching and you're not a new viewer, like, you've been watching my stuff, you just, for whatever reason, haven't hit that subscribe button. Subscribe. I haven't forgot about the 500 subscriber giveaway. The thing is that my subscribers are not, like, I'ma say consistent. And my subscribers been like going up and down. So trust me, I have not forgot about that. Yeah, sorry for those that were looking forward to the 500 subscriber giveaway. It's not completely my fault. Subscribers are going up and down. I've been trying to stay consistent with these videos because why subscribe to somebody and they're not posting? Exactly. So I'm gonna let you guys know on my Instagram. So follow my Instagram in my description box below. And I will let you guys know fully for sure what I'm going to do. Like, I might just like push it to 700 subscribers or whatever. Just follow my Instagram. I'll update it. And we go from there. So thank you guys for watching. And stay tuned for that mukbang, guys. Stay tuned. You guys are gonna be like kind of surprised when I do the mukbang too. So stay tuned, hit that bell. Follow my Instagram. That's what I mainly use to show my YouTube stuff on. So, sorry, baby. Out.
Wait, no, exactly how it go. It's Roach. No, bitch, you can't do it like this. Put a low diamond on both my wrist. Me and Joe Blow gon' skim me your bit. Ellie told me nigga get money like the shit. Scream my Nino, got a hundred in the seat. Ain't no gay, I'ma do it in me.